007, Everything or Nothing. As we already know, we're in the middle of the cutscene.
Landing zone is cleared for arrival.
I'll shut up now.
007, intelligence reports that a nuclear suitcase bomb stolen from the ex-Soviet stockpile has surfaced in southern Tajikistan. Unfortunately, it's about to change hands. The wrong hands. We cannot allow this to occur. Recover the bomb and bring
it
back.
Black Widow? It is Black Widow. You're supposed to be dead. Yeah, that's Black Widow, all right.
100 million as we agreed. You have the device? Of course.
Of course. I'm pretty sure it's the same voice actor.
Well, what have we here?
It's confirmed, 007. That's the device. A Soviet PU-239 with 12 kiloton yield. You are authorized to use all means necessary to retrieve that case.
Mm-hmm. Understood.
Of course.
It's
that would do it.
Kill them!
Kill them! Dear. Why, good sir, you seem to have perished.
Where is he?
Ooh, okay. Ooh, frame rate on this game is... We gotta run. Ooh, that hurt. Alright, so as you guys probably know, this is 007 Everything or Nothing. Ooh! And I haven't played this game in a very long time.
Well done, 007.
AT-420 blazes! Blazes! Had a little bit of a delayed reaction. That's okay. Oh man, this game is something else. Wasn't there a way out of here? Yeah, I thought so. All right, so the way out of here is there. Actually, yeah, where's way out. Alright, I seem to be in a bit of a schmickle. Whoa. It has been a long time since I've played this game.
We must leave now.
Mind me. assuming I'm going this way. No? Where am I going? Okay, I guess I was surviving. I was like, I forgot where to go to play this game. I haven't played this game in years. As we know, this is 007 Everything or Nothing, and it is a fantastic game. Made a bit differently than the other games that we've played on this list, but it's still really fun. This one's a lot more, cinematic. I would love to show this off, but I don't want to get copyrighted, so we're not going to do that. Well, actually, maybe we are going to do this. Okay. Well, I'll skip ahead. In terms of, like, story and cinema, right? Like, I think I did a pretty decent job. I got a gold medal.
Our latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them.
I also love the gadgets.
Our new
dumb
rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at. Once attached, simply run towards the ledge to climb it.
That's cool. Yes, I do want to save. Memory card. Oh, you know we gotta do it. You know we gotta do it. Oh, wait, whoopsie. Yep. Once again. I hope that saved it. It said it in. It didn't even say enter. So hopefully that'll work. Alright. So we've got Ground Zero. And we've got MI6 training, which we're gonna go ahead and unlock. Rewards. Gold required. Oh, that's... I guess you can get models of ladies with gadgets. Oh yeah, that one's fun. Q spider stroke, grenades, sleeper dart, Q cloak, RC car. I forgot about the RC car. Q spider explosive, EMP grenade, network tap, Q spider dart, Anna? I forgot what that one does. And then cheats, platinum required. I don't know if I ever did those. Apparently you can get a lot of platinums. Anyway, let's go ahead and do MI6. Why not?
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat.
Alright. Whoa, I didn't know you could throw enemies. Oh! Counterattack. Where is he? Oh!
Good job, Bond.
That's so cool. Begin rappel training.
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the rappel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
Oh man, this game is great. I love this game. Like, just the fact that this exists is funny to me. Heck yeah.
It's all clear, Bond. Keep moving.
Heck yeah. What are you? Basic target training. Enter Bond sense. Alright.
Excellent, 007.
Okay, cool.
Rappel off that ledge, 007.
Oh. Yeehaw! Wall cover. I think my smoke detector's going off. Like, I think it's, I think battery's being weird. Alrighty. I like this.
You'll have to find another way around.
Thought I was getting shot at. Ah, boy. Yeah. Sorry, my smoke detector's on low battery. Shot. That will indeed do it.
You can't stop here, Bond. Keep moving.
What's over here? Maybe I want to go over here and check out this gooch. Coolio. Let's get going, shall we? Oh. I don't want to turn around.
If I may be so bold, 007, this might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Oh, it's so cool. So cool. Move to switch. Okay, well, anyway. There we go.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there.
Indeed, let's get out of here. Open door. Oh. Save. Incredibly simple. In fact, delicately so. Save, we do our thing, and then we continue. Okay. Alright, so we've done these. Double Agent Unlock Platinum Challenge, I understand that. Okay, so we're gonna actually end this episode here. No, it's a short introduction. But I gotta go fix that. So I will catch you guys in the next episode. As always, I hope you enjoy my content. Hope you guys are looking forward to this amazing game. I know I am. And I hope that you guys are really excited for some of the new content that's coming soon. After I finish this game, well, okay, not after I finish this game, but in this little sect of games, I've got 007 Everything or Nothing. Spider-Man 2 Inter Electro, and Sonic Heroes. And I'm really excited for all of them. So without further ado, I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.